The story and conversation regarding migratory birds and why they're dying across our state seems to have touched a nerve with a lot of us. Hey, we notice these things living in New Mexico. The rhythm of life is outside our windows for the viewing every day. Now, while we don't know definitively why these birds are dying, we can all do our part in finding a solution. Keep an eye out. Watch your cats. If you find a dead bird on your property, you can take pictures with the app mentioned in Laura's interview. And another tip of the hat to Algernon Damasa at the Las Cruces Sun News for the original reporting.